Hey guys, this is Ron here, RA Quarter Horses 1. Me and Morgan is going to pick up our deer meat. That deer I killed, I showed y'all. Didn't have time to do it, my processing myself. So I took it to a place that just a little ways from the house that does processing. And this time of year, all they do is deer meat. It's owned and operated by Mennonites. Now, I'm not an authority on Mennonites or Amish. I believe Mennonites are a little more relaxed than the Amish are. They're in different groups, and I think each group has its own set of rules they go by and what they agreed to do and what luxuries they agree to have. Well, these live in nice brick homes, just like us. They drive vehicles, they believe in electricity, they got computers, they've got a really nice place. I mean, they're just like all of the rest of us, just about, as much as I can tell. They do have the, I guess would be the Dutch type accent. I don't know if they've not been away, if they come from a different sect that was a little closer, tight-knit, and kept their accent from that. I do not know, but anyway, we're headed to pick up that. When I get there, if it's okay with them, I want to video their lobby where you go and pay and pick up your meat. I don't know that they do mountings themselves, but our taxidermy, but they've got some beautiful taxidermy stuff in there. And I'd like to really show y'all that if I can. So anyway, we're going to go do that. And we're going to stop, I believe, before we can pick up our meat at a restaurant there that's ran by the Mennonites. So anyway, I just wanted to give y'all an introduction of what's yet to come here in this video. And when we get there, I'll show you more.
Go.
Okay, we're here to pick up our deer meat. Already went in and made sure it was okay to film the taxidermy. They do taxidermy here. But anyway, y'all come on in and take a look while we're waiting on our meat.
Thank you.
We're helping you.
Okay, we just got our deer meat. We're leaving. The restaurant that I was wanting us to eat at, I found out they're only open on Friday and Saturday. So today is Thursday, so we missed it by a day. But anyway, we got our deer meat. We're headed back. Get back, I'll unpackage it, see it, show it to you. It's in the cooler in the trunk. Show you a little bit of the scenery here in this area. Morgan, just kind of show it around. The signs right here in front of houses and residences has either some good comments or some type of a saying or a verse or where the Mennonites live. So they have really nice homes here up where we're used to going, where the Amish and stuff are. They're usually, all their houses are white. Big barns. It's a little bit different from what I'm used to seeing. Now right here is their church, Emmanuel Mennonite Church. It's a little nicer church too. You can see the kids out there on the front of the church porch. I had never been over here. It's not that far away from the house, but I had never been over here till just few weeks ago. Been wanting to find out because I was going to bring my hogs over here to have them processed. I can do the deer meat and all that ourselves, but they do such a better job, and it's processed and packaged individually, and the meat's tenderized, and they just do such a good job that I just as soon let them do it if I can. It just, I don't have the time. I got a full-time job. I work. So anyway, this is it. Just wanted to show you all this, and when we get back home, we will unpackage the deer meat out of the cooler, and I'll show you how it's packaged up. We may have deer steak for supper tonight. All right, see ya. Okay, guys, I got the deer meat home, got it in the freezer. Right here, this is all just ground hamburger. Got several packs of it. Deer steak, it's loin steak, tenderloin steaks, and it says hindquarters. And I had one pack of summer sausage made. So anyway, that's it. And while we was there, the restaurant that we was going to ended up being closed, I said. But we did go by a bakery there at the Mennonites had their own bakery, and I got some jalapeno cheese bread and some, well, crap, and some cinnamon raisin bread. Definitely it all looks real good. They had sandwiches there, so we had them make us a sandwich each, and it was really good, so at least we did get to eat something. That's all I've had all day long. Been busy today and didn't take time to eat. But anyway, so we'll probably have some of this deer meat for supper tonight. I think about laying out some deer steak and letting it thaw out. But anyway, guys, we'll talk to you later, and I appreciate y'all watching. Bye.